I'm Carrie Hoarty, Medical Director of Student Health, Education, and Compliance. We will be doing weekly COVID updates on Creighton's campus. Today I'll be talking about isolation and quarantine. I'd like to start by saying most of the COVID we are seeing is occurring from contacts that happen after hours. So not in school, but evenings, weekends, at people's houses, at gatherings after hours. If a person has COVID-like symptoms, fevers, chills, headache, muscle aches and pains, cough, shortness of breath, change in taste and smell, they go into isolation for 10 days where they are by themselves, they have a restroom, a room, food is provided for them, and you don't get out for 10 days. If you are exposed to someone with COVID or COVID-like symptoms, you go into quarantine. In quarantine, that lasts 14 days, and that's to protect from the potential spread of COVID. We cannot test out of quarantine by getting a negative COVID test. If you are exposed to someone with COVID, you are in quarantine for 14 days. Please, please, please wear your masks, both in school, on Creighton's campus, out and about after hours, to protect yourself from COVID, a 10-day isolation, and a 14-day quarantine period. Thank you.